Please be a vampire. Please be a vampire. Werewolf. Oh no.
Who is ready for their first day of scare school?
Me.
Did you find out what your soulmate is yet?
Mm-mm, not yet.
Well, as soon as you find out, let me know.
Hey, new girl. What's your species?
What?
She means what mystical creatures are your parents.
Oh, well, my dad is a vampire and my mom is a siren.
Your mom's a siren?
Like a mermaid? That's so cool.
Yeah, well, they're both divorced now, so it didn't really work out.
It's alright. Mine are too.
Same here. I heard Miss Scream is assigning us partners.
Really?
Yeah, hope we get each other.
Yeah, me too.
Draculina, you'll be partners with...
Can you please just call me Lena?
Okay, Lena. You'll be partners with Claudin. No way. I don't work with vampires. I'm not working with her.
Well, I don't want to work with him either.
If you don't work together, you'll fail the class. Is something bothering you, darling? You hardly touched your spaghetti and eyeballs.
Nothing, just someone at school's been giving me a lot of trouble.
Oh, well, why don't you just use your siren call to make them fall in love with you?
Dad, you know I don't like doing that.
Suit yourself. But don't forget to let me know about your soulmate.
Right, I will. Claudin, look, we can't fail this class, so we're gonna have to work together.
Fine, but I can't have you coming over to my house. My father would disown me if he saw me working with you.
Likewise, but you do realize that I'm only half vampire, right?
You're also half siren, aren't you?
Yeah. Wait a minute, how did you know that?
Lucky guess.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, why don't we just work at the old haunted house across the street? No one will spot us together there.
No way, that place is infested with ghosts.
Aw, what's the matter? Too scared?
I can't believe you convinced me to come to this haunted house.
If you're too scared, you can leave.
I'm not scared.
Claudin, look behind you.
What?
Got you.
Oh, that's not funny. Don't even smile.
You should have seen your face. Okay, next question. What is the best way to scare a human? Is it A, to... What was that?
Cut it out. You can't prank me twice.
I'm not kidding. What was that?
How would I know what... Search the house. This place is probably crawling with them.
Are those?
Monster hunters, yeah. Come on, we gotta hide. They're here somewhere. I heard them. Hey, it's gonna be okay. I won't let them hurt you.
Claudin!
I got one.
What kind of creature do you think she is?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
Claudin, can you hear me?
What happened?
You were hit with a tranquilizer.
Wait, what? Where did they go?
Hey, don't worry. I took care of the monster hunters. I used my siren call.
What does that do again?
Well, basically it makes anyone fall in love with me, and then from there, they'll do whatever I say, so I told them to leave this place and to never come back.
Whoa, you saved my life.
I mean, you were gonna do the same for me.
Lena, my soulmate is half vampire and half siren.
My soulmate actually says werewolf, so I guess that means that you and I are...
We can't be together, Lena. Our parents will never allow it.
Wait, speaking of parents, we've been gone for a really long time.
Yeah, we better get back.
But, Claudin, I'll tell my dad that we're soulmates if you tell yours.
Okay.
Dad, there's something I need to...
Honey!
Mom?
Mom?
Surprise! I'm human for today.
Isn't your mother just the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
What did you do to Dad?
You know your father can be short with me. He wasn't gonna let me in, so I...
So you used your siren call on him?
Don't act like you don't do the same.
I do not.
Uh-huh. Anyways, what did you want to tell him?
Well, I was gonna tell him that I found out my soulmate.
Oh! Please tell me he's a handsome young merman.
Not exactly. He's a werewolf.
A werewolf? Baby, you know how your dad feels about those.
I know, but I really like this guy.
Does he feel the same about you?
Mom, we're soulmates, of course.
So were your father and I, and look how we turned out.
But
nothing. You need to make sure he feels the same way before you tell your dad.
Hey, Claudin.
Hey.
So, I don't really know how to ask you this, but, what's wrong?
I'm not allowed to talk to you anymore.
Wait, what?
I don't get it. At first, they were okay with me dating you. Then all of a sudden, they're telling me to stay away from you.
Well, maybe if I go talk to them, they'll change their mind.
No, I think we better just keep our distance.
Aw, baby, what's the matter?
Claudin and I can't be together.
There are plenty of young mermen for you in the sea.
No, Dad, I don't want to date a mer...
Wait a minute. Dad would never say something like that. You're controlling him still.
Of course not.
You don't want me to be with Claudin, do you?
Baby, I...
Did you make his parents hate me?
No, I just went over there to talk to them.
Mom. Look, it wasn't gonna work out anyways. I'm saving you the trouble.
I can't believe you. I'm telling him.
Claudin, I can't talk to you.
No, wait, there's something I have to...
Whoa, Lena, you alright?
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, I only get like this when I'm around garlic.
Wait, really?
Yeah, one of the many perks being half vampire.
I'm gonna go get you some water.
Thanks.
So she does have a weakness.
Told you.
You two, I thought I...
Got rid of us? Think again. You won't be able to sing this time.
Let's go.
Ow!
Hurry up and tie her up. We've got to get out of here.
I know. I'm almost done.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena, hey, get away from her. We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena, hey, get away from her. We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Thank you so much for saving me.
Of course. I mean, I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm really glad we were able to work things out with our parents.
Yeah, now that mine are out of the trance, they really like you, but not your mom.
Yeah, she says she's sorry. She's back in the ocean now, though.
It's okay. Parents can be a little crazy sometimes.
You know, I heard werewolves are really bad kissers.
Really? Why don't you find out for yourself?
Hey, Mommy, can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No, honey, I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey, Mom, can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Hey, Mom, there's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry, you can't go.
Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got to learn at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey, girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yeah. Pick me up at 7.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you, that's true. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. And in the streets you're running free, like it's only you and me. Geez, you're something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
You can only say yes.
Yes.
Sweetie, does this dress make me look fat?
Yes.
You really think that?
Yes.
You're such a disappointment, do you know that?
Yes.
Giselle, will you do today's homework for me?
Yes.
Really? I wasn't expecting you to say yes. Will you do the whole week's homework for me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, thanks. You're the best.
Yes.
Class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
Yes.
Giselle, you seem really excited about the quiz.
Yes.
Should we throw in a surprise presentation too?
She better say no. If she says yes, she's done.
Yes.
Hey, babe, I think we should break up.
Yes.
Wait, so you want to break up too?
Yes.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
Yes.
You can only say no.
No!
Honey, do you want some breakfast?
No!
But it's your favorite, chocolate chip pancakes.
No!
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
No.
Giselle, did you finish the assignment?
No.
Are you planning to finish it?
No.
And you just earned yourself detention?
No.
That's it. Go to the principal's office.
Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet?
No.
I heard Chad's gonna ask you.
No!
But I thought you were in love with Chad. Giselle, he's coming!
No, 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 no!
Hey, Giselle. Will you go to prom with me?
No.
Is that a yes or a no?
No!
Whatever, I'm out of here.
No.
You guys have probably figured out by now, I am obsessed with music. It brings me to life. Which is why you can join me live on Tidal on April 4th using their new live session feature. You can listen to my top 10 tracks that prove romance is dead. I cannot wait to share these with you all, so make sure you join the live session.
Happy 18th birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. So, I've been meaning to ask. Since I'm old now, can't I go outside?
No, you are not allowed to go outside.
But, Mom.
Enough with this nonsense. You are not going outside.
Okay.
And remember, you have to heal me when I come back from work, okay?
I know. I do it every day. Can everyone else heal people, too?
Of course they can. It's not just you.
Well, then why don't you heal yourself?
It doesn't work. I have to get going. See you later.
Who's there?
Hey, don't panic. But... Damn, you can punch kind of hard, Blondie.
And I'll do it again. Who are you?
I was running away from some bad people and I just needed somewhere to go. I'm sorry.
I'll let you escape under one condition.
Okay, anything, anything.
I have to come with you.
Come on, please give me blue. Mom will disown me if I get red. Pink? What the hell is pink?
Why are you wearing that shirt?
Oh, because that's the color I was assigned.
You need to go take it off right now.
What? Why?
You cannot be walking around wearing pink. Go put on blue instead.
Okay, jeez. Is this better?
Yeah, nobody will be able to tell now.
Okay, good.
Oh, Bailey, you got blue too?
Yeah, I did.
Why did you say it like that? You seem nervous.
Like what? I'm not nervous.
I heard that Martha got the color purple. Like what?
Purple? That's crazy. What does that mean?
I don't know, but they said they're gonna kill anyone with a different color.
They're gonna what?
Yeah, you didn't know that? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
I just hope that nobody got pink. That's the worst color of all.
What did you say?
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You are a terrible liar. You know you can't go outside until you turn 21.
But why? I'm 18. Isn't that close enough?
No, you're not going outside.
I need to know what's out there.
I'm going to work. Don't try anything while I'm gone.
Okay. See you later. Why is there nothing good on Netflix right now? Who's there? That's definitely not my mom.
Bailey, honey, listen to me. There's somebody inside the house. I saw it on the cameras. You have to leave now.
But I can't go outside.
It's just this one time. The police are on the way to save you right now.
What do you mean they'll save me? Okay, this is it. I'm going out the window. Wow.
Ooh. Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch three things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is. I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board. Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch three things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder?
Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Jesse, rhyme it. They time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I caught my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please, rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam! Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny. You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared your rhyming is impaired? You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me?
You rhyme it, I'll time it. Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me? Just let me be.
You're safe. You're lucky. Lucky.
It's your time to rhyme.
You're safe. You're lucky.
Come on, Brad, you wouldn't shoot me. We're partners.
I'm sorry, Bob. I'm just doing my job.
How are you feeling?
Rhyme it, they time it.
Feeling?
You rhyme better than anyone I know. Just go with the flow.
I'm scared.
You're out of time. You couldn't rhyme.
What's going on? My partner's gone.
Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. 5 rhymes in the given times. 5 rhymes in the given times. I need to-
If we don't leave now, he's gonna come out to kill you.
Okay, let's go.
Shouldn't we, like, call the police on him, though?
No, that's what I did, and in the future, they never got him. I'm gonna save you from all of this. I'll be right back.
How are you gonna save me?
I'm gonna kill him so that you can have a normal life.
What? Isn't that a bad idea?
Of course not. It'll be fine. Okay, I did it. It's done.
That was so fast.
I have to go back to the future now. Bye.
You're just gonna leave?
I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't get home right now.
She just killed someone and wants me to go get a Red Bull? Fine, whatever.
There she is. Excuse me. Is your name Bailey?
Yes.
You're under arrest for the murder of your recent boyfriend.
Whoa, I didn't do that.
This videotape is showing you committing the crime.
That's not me.
You have the right to remain silent. You'll be coming to the station with us.
Today I'm going to be picking out my outfit with a blindfold on. We have moved to the inside of my closet and I'm just going to blindfold myself.
I don't even know where I'm going.
We're just going to reach this one. I feel like I should look. Okay, we might as well pick out a coat too. What's this? Oh, I actually really like his jacket. Now on the floor and whatever the first shoes I touch are, I'm going to wear them. Okay. This is my skirt drawer, honestly. I'm just gonna dig through here. I'm gonna go for the bottom ones because I don't even know what's down there. What am I holding on to? Okay, hello? Let's just try on the full fit and see what it looks like. Are we ready for the final fit? Because I don't know if you can handle all this. upon putting this top on, I realized that it's actually broken. This was kind of a moment. And then we just lift the leg, put it back down, put it back down. Rate my outfit 1 to 10 in the comments.
Weekend one of Coachella is sadly over, so I'm gonna rate all the outfits that I wore this year. Okay, this was my day one outfit. I'm obsessed with it. It's giving 2000s Avril Lavigne. The only thing I would have changed about this is I wish the short was like ever so slightly shorter. But the Converse were a smart pick because last year I wore heels and I learned my damn lesson. I'm gonna give this one like a 7 out of 10. Day two, oh! I was dying over this and everyone else was also dying over this. It's giving bitch on the back of the motorcycle that you can never stop thinking about when you see her. This is a 10 out of 10. I would have not changed anything about this look at all. It was perfect. This is day three and it was really, really cute, but so impractical. I had to fully tape the top to my body because it would not stay where it was supposed to be. The skirt was also falling. You can see my underwear in this pic. But regardless, it was iconic. I'm gonna give this one like a 9 out of 10. The fringe gloves, oh. I'm so sad that Coachella is over, but I'm also glad that I had a redemption arc from whatever my outfits were last year.
Table five needs a refill on their wine.
Okay, I'll do it in one sec. Here's another drink for you guys. Is there anything else I can get you?
No, but you seem like a beautiful soul. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Someone left a gift for you on the to-go counter.
A gift? Maybe it's from one of my regulars.
You're so lucky. I wish I'd get a gift.
You are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Enjoy the makeup, Secret Santa. I don't know anyone who would have given me an anonymous gift.
The mystery is part of the fun. Enjoy it. Hey, Bailey.
I am not taking table four. They smell like broccoli and BO.
No, there's another gift for you.
Oh. Here's something to remind you of me, Secret Santa. You have to find out who's been leaving me these.
Excuse me, ladies.
Everyone keep taking breaths. Get as much air as you can.
I'm trying. Why are they gonna limit our breaths anyway? This is stupid.
We're running out of oxygen, so this was their solution, I guess. Why aren't you taking any breaths?
I am.
They just sent them out. I got a million.
What?
How many did you get?
I only got 4.
Close your mouth right now. Don't waste any of your air. You need to hold your breath for as long as you physically can today, okay? Do you not have any breaths? You look like a chipmunk. Wait, like none at all? You need to be careful. You're gonna die. Are you okay? You look a little pale. Are you sure? Because you don't look very good. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh no. Can someone give her more breaths? She only has 2 left. I can do it. I have a lot of them. Then do it. She needs them now. I just did.
Thank you.
Whoever distributes the breaths must really not like you.
What?
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You are a terrible liar. You know you can't go outside until you turn 21.
But why? I'm 18. Isn't that close enough?
No, you're not going outside.
I know you guys tell me to stop messing with my hair, but my bangs need a trim. Am I gonna go to a stylist? No. I'm gonna cut them myself with my baby tiny scissors. I just wanna do some baby pieces in the front because I don't trust myself, but I also can't see because of the bangs. Okay, I'm just gonna say fuck it and start cutting. I don't wanna mess them up. That's my biggest worry, that they're just gonna like look really bad.
I don't think that that's even.
I think I need to cut a little bit more on this side. Hopefully I won't regret this. Okay, I'm too scared and I barely took anything off, but I can definitely see now, which is good. I think that they're cute. My hair is always really messy, so you probably won't even tell if they're kind of uneven. Okay guys, I just got back from the festival day 2 and my hair is looking a little crazy, but the makeup has stayed on for the entire duration of the festival because of this NYX Cosmetics mattifying setting spray. It is so impressive and look at these stars. The dating standards in 2023 are literally on the floor. Like, when did a date become getting in a car and just sitting in the parking lot? I just want someone to serenade me. Is that too much to ask? If you agree that romance is dead, then you're gonna like this song.
I keep denying.
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean? You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist. That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training. Some assassin you are can't even take a punch. Looks like you knocked her unconscious. Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98. Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses. What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot. What is our motto? No attachments, no weaknesses. That's right. And you've worked very hard to get here, so don't blow it. I can't. Idiot, show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you... Hey, it's okay. I got you. Oh, you chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we...
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you've got to run fast.
Okay.
It's 98.
Get her!
Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss...
Excuse me. Do you need some help?
Yes. I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up.
So, darling, what happened to you? I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay.
I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just, something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help. Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from?
Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me. But if I'm going to let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you. Okay. And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number. 98.
Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? Because that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm going to go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here. Sorry, 98. Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No, no.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now, tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for air. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Darling, there you are. I was so worried. Your pup came and found me. Where were you?
I went for a walk.
A walk? Really?
Yes, a walk. Now, no more questions.
Please, darling, don't do this.
I think that organization did something to you. They messed with your head.
Take the shot, 98.
Look. Look at your pup.
98, do you hear me? Do it.
I can't. I know them.
You idiot!
Oh, look at my big girl.
Careful now, Rose.
I remember my name.
I had a feeling this might happen.
Look at me, 98. You must comply. Pick up the gun. Good. Now, take the shot.
Darling, don't listen to her.
Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Max, Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait. I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're going to force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I got to get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it. Knew I should have went with John.
She's a blue. Get her.
Hey.
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually, it was my friend's idea, but...
Quiet. That was a rhetorical question. Now, we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing? What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant.
Hmm?
It's only going to take a second.
Oh, no. I'm not good with needles, so...
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go. See? All done.
You just injected me with...
Don't tell me she's gonna pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up.
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you. We're going to go get the prince, so you better stay put.
What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy. Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know. Tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist, too?
Yep, they did. But I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay. I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want. We thought you might say that.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for... Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your tracker out, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna...
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait, I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I can't believe that worked.
You did great. Now we just gotta blend in with the crowd.
Okay, and then what do we do after that?
Then we get the hell out of here and we enjoy our freedom.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for?
Justine, I'm really sorry about this.
What?
Hands in the air now. You're under arrest.
You really shouldn't have lied to us.
I don't understand.
They found out my plan, Justine. It was either me going to prison or you.
Mm-hmm. And guess who he chose?
I'm sorry. Get on your knees. We need to check you for weapons.
Where are we going?
We're taking you to stay with the other reject princesses.
Are there princesses?
Yeah, you're not the only one the princess screwed over. Now come on, let's go.
Girls, look. Fresh meat.
Keep walking.
Please don't leave me in here. It's not fair. Why does the prince get to go free? He was the one who planned this whole thing.
We made a deal with the prince. What can I say? Life isn't fair. Hello. Let me tell you the truth about the prince.
So you're telling me the prince has been doing this for years?
Yes, they let him trick innocent girls like us, just for fun.
But why would they do that?
Because they want to stay in power. The whole blue mark is a lie.
But why?
Because they do not care about us. They are wicked.
Why don't we give the new girl a haircut?
No, please wait. What if I told you I could help you get revenge on the prince?
We've already tried that. There's no way out of here.
Well, how did you get those scissors?
I found them on the floor when they took me out to use the restroom.
They let you out to use the bathroom?
Yeah, but they have a guard come with me. I barely snuck these in.
I think I might have an idea on how to get us out of here, ladies. You sure they don't know you have those scissors?
Duh, otherwise they'd try and take them away.
Well then, which one of you guys is the most violent?
Definitely Greta.
I have lots of pent-up anger for the prince.
Greta, I think it's time you release that anger.
I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, I need to go too.
No, one person at a time.
Oh, but please, I really need to go.
Get back. I said what?
That was for locking me in this hellhole.
Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of here now.
We made it.
We're free.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, speak of the devil.
Greta, do you still have those scissors?
I have them right here.
Good. You know what to do with them.
What are you talking about?
I would start running if I were you.
Wait a minute.
Ladies, let's get them. I got my mark.
Let me see.
Okay, one... two, three.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's blue.
Blue? But what is...
You have to...
Disappear and stay? What does this mean?
It's a new form of population control. People can vote for you to disappear or stay. Why do you look worried?
Well, Dad, because I haven't exactly been nice to people. Everyone's gonna vote for me to disappear.
Oh, honey, it's going to be okay. Just try to apologize. Looks like it's finally payback time for you making fun of me all these years.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Hey, Giselle, remember that time you cut my ponytail off?
Jessica, that was in middle school. Can't we just forget about that?
Actually, we can't. You never even said you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Giselle?
Jake, hi.
Remember that time you cheated on me?
Look, I told you I was sorry. If I could take it back, I would.
Well, you can't, so... Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but... Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but...
You voted for me to stay. Why?
You're always mean to me, but I don't think anyone deserves to disappear.
Thank you. I promise I'll try to change.
Guys, look at him. He's such a loser.
Hey, leave him alone.
Look who's talking. You're a big bully yourself.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to change.
You could never change. Shit, I forgot my pen.
Hey, you could borrow mine.
Wait, really? Thank you.
You're welcome. Mom, I'm home.
Do you have your report card?
Yeah, it's right here.
Look at this. You got all D's. You're such a disappointment.
You don't mean that.
Oh, yes, I do. I think it'll be better for you to just disappear.
Mom, please don't.
You don't really leave me much of a choice.
Mom, I'm home.
Do you have your report card?
Yeah, it's right here.
Look at this. You got all D's. You're such a disappointment.
You don't mean that.
Oh, yes, I do. And I think it'll be better if you just disappear.
Mom, no, please don't.
You don't really leave me much of a choice. What's going on here?
Dad, Mom voted for me to disappear.
Is this true? Yes, she's just a waste of space. You know what? Giselle, just come with me.
Dad, what's going on?
It's time I tell you the truth. She's not your real mom.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm sorry. I never knew she would treat you like this.
You lied to me my whole life. I only need one more vote to disappear, so I'm gonna go find someone to give me that. Hey, I know you hate me. Can you please just vote for me to disappear?
Why would you want that?
Look, just do it.
Okay.
Hey, I know you hate me. Can you please just vote for me to disappear?
Why would you want that?
Look, just do it.
Okay.
No, I said vote for me to disappear, not stay.
But I did vote for you to disappear.
What?
You must be the one.
The one? What do you mean the one?
I can't tell you here. Come with me.
Can we stop running and you just tell me what's going on?
There's a rumor that there's a person that's unable to disappear no matter how many votes they get. And I think it's you.
Me? Why would it be me?
Because when I voted for you to disappear, it went to stay. People are gonna come looking for you.
You guys, there they are.
They found us. We have to go. Okay, I think we're safe here.
What are we gonna do?
I haven't been completely honest with you. There isn't only one person unable to disappear. There's two, and I'm one of them.
So you're one too?
Yes, and here's what we need to do.
Ooh.
Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch three things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board. Hey, do you think you can hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch three things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless. I don't remember anything that happened last night. Where am I right now?
Welcome to your escape room. You must complete 5 tasks in order to leave.
What? I don't want to play this game.
You must play.
Let me out of here.
If you fail to complete all 5 tasks, you will not be making it out alive.
What can you hold in your right hand but not your left? I don't know. My left hand. That wasn't so bad. There is no way I am doing that. Please just let me out of here. Okay, that hurt. What now? How am I supposed to give myself a tattoo?
No.
She's back and with more fashion trends from the 2000s that we have to bring back. Listen, hear me out for 1 second. The denim on denim is kind of hot. I love it. Especially in like this couple's aesthetic and with the necklace, I'm obsessed. I will now be buying a denim corset. Tracksuits, like why did we ever stop wearing these? They're so cute and you don't have to put any effort in because it already matches. I'm gonna buy this, but in hot pink. Just everything about Christina Aguilera, the gloves, the chain, the hats, I love the hat. Obviously I already did the braids too. I think they're so cute. Also just everything Avril Lavigne did. Like, are you kidding me? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. I have these arm cuffs and I bought a tie because of this look. I'm obsessed with cargo pants and I'm very glad that they're coming back into style. Let me know what trends you missed from the 2000s because I have so many more. These are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might want to argue with me, but low-rise jeans and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah-mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kind of love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, okay. This whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets, yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this. Comment a trend that you want to see come back. I can't punch someone in the face. That is so mean. Wait, but for $1,000? Who's my victim? Hey, sis.
Yeah, what's up?
Remember that one time you stole my white blouse and got hot sauce all over it?
Yeah, I remember that. I said sorry.
It's time for my payback.
Dude, you broke my nose!
Yes, I'm rich.
What's next? I want to buy myself a Chanel bag. You want me to cut someone's ponytail off? I'm sorry, but for 10K, I have to. Mom, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
What? What do you mean? Did you just cut all my hair off?
Yeah, looks like it.
If I have to be bald, so do you.
I'm sorry. What? I can't do that. I'm gonna get arrested.
I'll help you finish the challenge if you give me half the prize money.
Skip school or stay home? My mom wouldn't let me stay home if I wanted to, so... Hey, Mom, can you give me a ride to school?
Sure, honey, I'll start the car.
On second thought, I'll walk.
Thank goodness, you could lose a couple pounds.
Yeah, that's a great point. Thank you so much for bringing that up, Mom. Thank you.
Hey, Giselle, do you want to go on a date with me?
Jake? Seriously? I've had a crush on you since forever.
So, do you want to go?
I can't. I'm busy that night.
I didn't even tell you which night.
Yeah, I'm busy all nights.
Hey, girl, do you want to come to the mall with us?
For once, a good option is free. Yeah. You guys, I just found this giant Squishmallow.
Are you gonna buy it?
Of course I am. It's a great investment.
Your gems.
What? You guys, I just found this giant Squishmallow.
Are you gonna buy it?
Of course I am. It's a great investment.
Giselle, your gems.
What?
You have a million gems.
But how is that possible?
It went up when you bought the Squishmallow.
Am I being punked? Mom, I'm home.
What's that?
Oh, this? This is my new giant Squishmallow.
How many gems did you spend on that stupid
thing? Excuse me? Squishmallows are not stupid. And she was only 10 gems.
Do you really have 10 gems to waste?
As a matter of fact, I do. I have a million. Here, I'll send you 100,000.
Honey, where did you get that?
Stop asking questions, Mom. You're welcome.
Oh, someone's at the door.
I'll get it. Hello, may I help you?
Are you Giselle?
Yeah.
You're under arrest for the possession of stolen gems.
Hey, Mom. Oh my gosh, your glasses are so cute. Can I try them?
Yeah, of course, honey. Here.
No way. You used to be a stripper?
What? Don't judge me.
I'm not judging. Get that back, sis.
Giselle, hold my hat.
Okay. Shut up. You went to jail, but you're only 16.
How do you know about that?
It's a secret. Damn, it's so cold in here.
Do you want to borrow my jacket?
Yeah, that's great. Thank you. You know what? On second thought, I'm fine. And thank you so much for reminding me to close my blinds. Ugh, my hair is so annoying. Jessica, do you have a scrunchie for me?
Yeah, you're in luck.
Great, thank you. Mr. Fit? Ugh, my hair is so annoying. Hey, Jessica, do you have a scrunchie for me?
Yeah, you're in luck.
Thanks. Mr. Fitz?
You know about that?
You're secretly dating Mr. Fitz?
Giselle, keep your voice down.
Do you know how much trouble you could get in? You could get expelled, and he could be thrown in jail.
Well, none of that will happen if you just keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, don't worry. Your dirty little secret is safe with me. I can't believe I have to sit in a classroom every day knowing my teacher is in a relationship with my best friend.
Miss Giselle, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, of course, Mr. Fitz.
Alone.
Okay. So why did you want to see me?
You look cold. Put on my jacket.
You freaking
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't
you? You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kind of cute. Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom.
So you're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got two bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam, he's dead. Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes. Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just, I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah, one sec. Cheers to one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink, it has a bug in it.
No, don't! And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyway. So you've been single for a while now.
Yeah.
Huh. You know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. No one can hurt you.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that. But I want you to know, I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, no, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right?
快走,拥抱每一种生活。
So tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50. Hey.
Hi.
Remember, I'm watching you. You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course. Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do. Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot. I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice. Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills?
Ugh.
Well, you got it.
Security! Let's see those hands!
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget.